All right, we're going to start out tonight talking about actually birds, because of course, if you are a lover of birds, you know how active they are this time of year. So can you actually see them on radar? Here's Ben Deary.
The National Weather Service has radar set up all over the country, and they are very useful. They detect rain and snow. They can tell us when there's rotation in a thunderstorm that can produce tornadoes, and they can even detect the patterns of migrating birds. And that's exactly what happened just the other day. The radar out of La Crosse Tuesday morning picked up on these circle patterns at sunrise. And what the radar is actually picking up on is giant flocks of birds, probably geese, that are all getting up off the ground at the same time. And notice how they're all flying south, following the Mississippi River on their way to their winter homes. Pretty cool stuff.